although it is also known as the killer whale. The orca is actually the largest species of dolphin. They are found throughout all of the world's oceans and are thought to be the most widespread mammal after humans. Their populations may differ in appearance and behavior and often specialize on particular prey. They commonly hunt marine mammals, and they are the world's largest predator of warm-blooded creatures. These marine mammals include seals, sea lions, dolphins, and sea otters. They will even kill large whales and also hunt fish like sharks and rays, squid, octopuses, sea turtles, and seabirds such as penguins. Orcas have different hunting techniques depending on their location. Some like to work together to herd fish before stunning the prey with strikes from the tail flukes, or join forces to coordinate attacks on large whales. Some orcas will chase prey such as tuna or dolphins for long periods to exhaust them. Some orcas will get seals or seabirds that are resting on ice and dislodge them into the water by rushing to the surface to create a wave. Orcas in Argentina have even learned to intentionally strand themselves on beaches to reach seals and sea lions on the shore. They are also known to follow fishing fleets to feed on discarded fish or to take prey directly from the long lines. They have a marked black and white body, which is black on the upper parts with a light grey saddle patch behind the dorsal fin. And they are white on the underparts, lower jaw, and undersides of the tail. Orcas have white lobes that extend up the sides of the body behind the dorsal fin, and there is a white oval patch behind each eye. They have broad, rounded heads and snouts, enlarged foreheads, large paddle-shaped pectoral fins, and a large dorsal fin. Males tend to grow larger than females and develop into stockier individuals with larger fins. Males also have a tall, erect dorsal fin, which is the largest of any cetacean, and grows to 1.8 meters in height. The female orca has a backward curving dorsal fin that grows to just 70 to 90 centimeters in height. The shape of an orca's dorsal fin and saddle patch are unique to each individual orca. Males have a head body length of up to 9.8 meters and weigh in at around 9,000 kilograms. They reach sexual maturity at around 15 years, but do not become physically mature until about 21. Females have a head body length of up to 8.5 meters and weigh in up to 5,500 kilograms. And they reach sexual maturity in their early teens. Orcas are a social species and communicate using a variety of screams, whistles and clicks, as well as through other physical behaviours such as slapping the flippers or tail, breaching or spy hopping, which is when they bring their head out of the water. They usually consist of up to 40 to 50 individuals, although larger members may gather when several groups temporarily join together. Their group structure is complex and consists of a mature female, her adult offspring, and her daughter's offspring. Each orca group shares a unique call repertoire and are known as a pod, while above this are clans that include a number of pods with similar vocal dialects. These pods are probably distantly related but may not form a particular social unit. The orca is found in virtually every marine region, from polar waters to the equator, and have been known to enter bays, estuaries and rivers, as well as